Leave this to the Anbu.
Yugao, why are the Anbu here?
Lady Tsunade gave us orders to offer support.
Grandma Tsunade?
Thanks. I owe you one.
I don't think we'll have a problem handling these guys on our own. We need to get out of here now.
You got it. Hey, Anbu Lady! Thanks for the assist!
Save your thanks. Just get going.
Who do you think you are? Move in. Take her down.
I shall fight.
Let's have a fair fight. Begin!
Looks like that's all of them. We still haven't found anyone that could be their boss. Trust me, their boss is somewhere around here. Let's search the area again.
Important at this point. For now, let's just say we're arch-enemies of the Hidden Leaf Village.
Well then, could you at least take off that terrible mask?
It just doesn't go with the rest of your outfit. There's no need to show you the boss's face.
Get him!
Gaara, I'm pretty sure you can handle these fools on your own.
No problem.
All right then, I guess you and I will take the big guy, and the mask.
We'll crush you like the insects you are.
I don't think so, pal!
Oh well, guess I'll have to get that mask off you myself, won't I?
Don't make me laugh. Just come give it a try if you think you've got what it takes.
I don't need an invitation! I'm already there!
Get ready! First round! Begin!
I'll do it!
Relentless!
Trigon!
Not going to go easy!
Lightning Blade! This'll be you succeeded!
Don't take it personally. Looks like you
yes!
still
I'm gonna become Hokage!
you. Kagura.
Kakashi. Of all the people that could have seen my face.
Kakashi Sensei, do you know her?
Ex-Anbu. We used to work together. Once she went rogue, we lost track of her whereabouts.
It's over. Why were you trying to destroy the Hidden Leaf Village?
What's so funny?
The plan to destroy the Hidden Leaf Village goes on unhindered. Even as you all stand here, wasting your
breath. Kagura, what is he talking about?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? You'll just have to wait and see. Witness as your beloved Hidden Leaf Village falls into nothing more than misery and peril. We'll meet again, Kakashi. If you manage to survive that long, that is.
See ya.
Hey, wait! I said wait!
This is bad. If she's the one behind all this, we need to get to Lady Tsunade now.
Looks like you've cleaned up nicely here.
Yeah! We rescued Sakura and everything!
Jiraiya, are you able to dig up any additional information?
Yes, I've discovered their plans. They're going to put up barriers and try to control everyone with genjutsu.
Genjutsu?
Herbie Sage! We've got news too! We found out who the enemy is!
Oh really? Who might that be?
She's a former member of the Hidden Leaf Village's Anbu. It's Kagura.
Kagura? The ninja who turned rogue?
Yes.
I see. Now everything has fallen into place.
Herbie Sage! You look like you figured it all out! Is there something I'm not getting? Come on, tell me too! I wanna know!
I'll give you the details later. If we don't get back to the village soon, it could be in serious danger.
Everything's going as you planned.
As I planned. This is your show, not mine. You're the oily weapons merchant, after all.
This plan really is the perfect crime. It doesn't matter who comes out on top, my weapons will sell through the roof.
Can't really argue with that logic.
Let me ask you something. What exactly are you trying to achieve through all of this?
Me?
Yeah. If the Hidden Leaf Village is shaken, I'm set to profit. But what do you get out of all of this?
It's nothing more than a whim, really. I've been rather bored of late.
I don't understand you, but it doesn't really matter. We're so close to victory, I can taste it.